And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers.
Oh, adventurers. He told his whole story to Elena?
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while, it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you...
Seriously, yeah, how'd you get here? Oh, of course.
Of course.
Ha! Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Oh, thanks, Elena. Well, husband and wife, kicking ass.
Sure.
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.
So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Chapter 17. For better or worse.
And that's where Rafe is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
There. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
Wow!
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here.
It's been a while since we've done this. Thanks, honey.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours long.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Best wash off. Yeah. Yeah. Whew. Wet drink. Drink wet.
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
Seriously.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Oh, I see. Can't you reach us?
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Is there a place where I could swing? Whoa! Okay, then. Wait, was I just here?
Refreshing.
No, I don't think so. How do I get there? This one just brings
me. Gotta be something around here.
Ah! Nope. That was bad. I can't climb this?
Ah, it's too high. Find another way up.
Can I climb this? Nope. Where the flying hell? I'm kind of clueless, actually.
Over here.
Where? Ah, I see something. Oh, you're already here.
There we go. I can boost you up there.
Great.
Get there quickly.
Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here.
Yeah?
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
What did you find?
Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Cool.
Look out. Below.
Huh.
Thanks.
Neat. L1? Oh. Whoa. Cool.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Yeah.
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Oh, man. Now what? Can I make this jump? Okay. Yeah.
No!
That was dumb of me. Seriously, I was like, oh, come on! She makes that jump.
Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Alright, then I cross
here.
Nate.
Piss a girl like that off.
Oh, shit, I did not see this part. I'm an idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh, come on. Come on.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Jesus.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh, look. It works.
Never piss off a woman, Nate.
Going
especially
up?
If she knows her shit. Oh, come on. Does everything have to break on me?
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
Don't worry, baby. As long as it doesn't crash on me, I'm fine.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
There's really no secret here? Let me explore this place. If I'm here, then...
Chips, you got any smokes?
Oh, Jesus.
Who the hell? Crap. Stop them! Say your goddamn name!
Hey! Nice move!
Nothing to it.
I didn't even see that, Elena, sorry. Actually, I'll take
now
the rascal.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Actually, I want that freaking treasure. I saw it for a second, and it's gone.
This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there.
Oh, it's right
quite
down
a
there.
Feat for a bunch of pirates.
Wait, I'll drop down. I need that treasure. Cool. Ah, oh, sweet! I can go back up. Whoa! Wait, what? Wait, what? What? Drake? Can't you just... No, you can't. Are you kidding me? How the fuck am I supposed to do that? It's right there! Just climb on top! Are you kidding me, man? Am I stuck? Don't tell me I have to do that shit again. No, it's right here. It's literally right here, Drake. Just turn to your left. Thank you.
God. You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I mean, you see, the last place Avery was,
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Oh, thank God.
Right.
I thought I was in for an ass-kicking. Wait, what? Press triangle.
At least I didn't... Well, see, at least I didn't lie again.
Mm-hmm. I didn't lie. See? I didn't lie now. I lied before. See? Progress. That's all you care about? Progress. What's this? Uh-huh. So I have to go the long way around. Gotcha. Oh, wait! What's this? What is this?
Oh, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Sorry, birds. Fuck off.
Get it back.
Oh shit. Copperhead. Yeah. Don't shoot at my wife, you sons of bitches. Oh shit. I need heals. Oh, I can zoom in.
That's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
I wasn't stealthy, unfortunately. Oh shit. Not too bad. It's not like I was falling to my death. Grenades!
Sweet.
The HS-39? I keep seeing that same gun. There's really not that much AK-47s in all the guns.
You see a way out?
Not forever. There's an opening by the falls.
I can't get it. Is this gonna be slippery for me? I'm going down. You say up the river, right? Just around the river bend.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Woo! So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle, and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them.
Uh-huh.
Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Refreshing.
Really refreshing. I probably ruined Elena's makeup.
So good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures too.
You didn't bring your camera? How dare you, Elena?
So why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got on
Avery? He wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, you need the time to come up with that crazy alcohol story. I just looked it up.
Oh, it's right here.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Oh, shit.
Oh, here's hoping this one works as well. Oh. Let's look around.
Wait, should I drive backwards? Yeah, that's it. Does this not work? Okay, I'm too low, apparently. Oh, so I do need the car for this. No treasure? Okay. How far can the winch go? I could use the winch.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out. Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right. Let's try something else.
Use the winch to pull down the balcony. What? That one? Oh. Ah. Sorry, Elena.
Here's an idea. Maybe.
Yeah, I got it. I got it, Elena. I got it. I got it, honey. I used the hint thing. Whoa. That was stupid.
There we go.
That, and then press triangle. I press triangle.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay. Oh.
Thanks, honey.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Wait. I need the water wheel, don't I? Oh, I don't need the water wheel? Can you do the winch thing for me, Elena? Okay then. Do the winch. You do it yourself. I do my thing, honey. Yay, I got the treasure.
Okay.
Oh shit! No! What? Oh, come on.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Gotta climb higher.
An elevator just to fix the elevator.
There we go. Jesus. Oh, thank you. Oh, you got that prepared.
Okay, ready.
Thank you.
That's my girl.
Oh, I just clocked. Oh.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
Cool.
Good call.
Here we go.
What do I do? Oh, I push forward.
We did it!
Oh, shit.
Crap, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Oh. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to... Oh, never mind.
Okay. Watch out.
Stay down. Use the car as cover.
Shit. Ooh. Oh, come on, guys.
Oh my God!
Jesus fucking Christ! I already got rid of that guy the first time!
goddamn son of a... Shut up! You sons of bitches! God!
I need health. Come on, heal already.
Lena? You still with me?
Yeah, still here.
Oh my god! Where are these fuckers?
Hey, get off my elevator!
Did someone just fall? Health! Oh my god! This is kind of frustrating now. Jesus! Alright. Enough! Guys, enough! Enough! I'm hurting bad! Enough! I'm seeing gray now! Heal, please. Jeez. It's taking way too long. What?
Rocket
launcher! Oh my god! Are you kidding? Oh, son of a...
No!
Oh god. What's up with the difficulty curve all of a sudden? Damn! Enough! Stop! Damn it! Okay, I'm out of sight, and these fucking assholes are pissing me the fuck off. Okay. God. Oh, come on, just show the... What? Oh, come. Heal. I need heals. Oh, god damn it. I need the heals. There we go. Where's the rocket launcher guy? I gotta take care of him. Did I climb?
Oh, crap. Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
One moment, Elena. Alright, this cliff? Shit. Oh my god, this is... It's pissing me off. Okay. Seriously, it's so hard to find good cover. Enough! You guys are not paid that much. what? Fuck you. Grenade. Grenade. And grenade. Screw off. Show yourself, motherfucker.
Sitting duck in there.
I was a sitting duck. She's next to a freaking car.
I'm moving, Nate.
I'll get there. I'll get. Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, this way. Come on, come on. I'm getting as fast as possible, I guess? What the fuck? Oh, okay.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Ugh!
Well, come on!
Couldn't you do that earlier, honey? Jesus, I died like five times,
I
think.
You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
You need a break.
Definitely earned it.
No, seriously, what's up with the difficulty curve all of a sudden? Jesus! Whew! That was really intense. Oh, okay. I thought the tire is blowing out.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Beautiful though. Whoa, that would have been awful.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Down.
There goes nothing. Control again.
I think I got control. One moment.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not
great. God damn. I can drive through the sluice gate.
For some reason, I thought I could ram it. So, what? Can I jump? Nope. That doesn't work. Cool.
Go.
Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh. I've seen that coming. Door number two. Yeah.
Stands clear.
Cool.
Nice work.
I know.
We're good.
How do we cross this?
Watch this. Hang on.
Whee!
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I'm the best at what I do. Wondering, is that it? What's over here?
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person?
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
June 5th, 1718, another shipment of unmarked crates came up river from the port, but only this one was accompanied by a group of armed soldiers. Though agitated, I commenced inspection the integrity of the crates until a harsh voice commanded me to stop. I bristled at being ordered around like a common thug, but when I turned, I found myself staring into the eyes of Founder 2. It was the first time I've seen any of the Founders in the flesh. My throat went dry, and I found myself struggling to speak as I needed to choose my words carefully. I explained to him I merely wanted to inspect the contents for weight, but he told me firmly it was unnecessary. I was relieved when he shifted his interest elsewhere. Truth be told, I did get a look inside the crates before Founder 2 stopped me. Cutlasses, pistols, and gunpowder, considering the number of crates, I would say enough to supply an army. I did not speak of this to Eleanor. She is preoccupied enough with her brother Jack's disappearance. But my friends must be told, Libertalia was founded on ideals worth defending, even against the Founders themselves if necessary. Once I ensure Eleanor and little Abigail are safe, I shall make my way to town to inform the others. Until then, I shall keep my head down, but my eyes open. Ooh, treasure. Wait, was that basically it? Sorry, Elena. I almost left without you.
What are the odds that elevator's working?
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Give me a hand with this. Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Oh, cool.
Nothing.
It better work. Sweet.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Hmm?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.
Hey, that's the title of this chapter. Are you gonna apologize, Drake? Wait. Did I move? Okay.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
I give you a hand with this?
Alright.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
No, I want to work on our marriage right now. Dang it.
Next stop, New Devon.
Nice music. Chances are I might get flagged. Because it's much louder than before. Nothing wrong with that, it's just, whatever. If this clip gets flagged, it's fine. It's supposed to be peaceful. This is a very nice quiet moment.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
Well, we're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
And then there'll be a
huge
explosion.
Hold on!
All right,
turn around! We're heading for the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate.
Hang on!
Shit.
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks.
On it. Go!
Go, go, go.
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Oh, shit. Oh, come on.
Waterfall. Waterfall?
Waterfall?
Waterfall!
Nate!
It's okay! I'm okay!
I know.
Oh, come on.
Come on, come on, come on.
Over here, quick. Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall. Oh, I can climb.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Oh, shit. You see something, Elena? Yes, you do. See? That's why you're the brains of the operation.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Oh, shit. Oh. That was a bad move. Wait, what? God damn, she's a better Drake than I am.
Anything?
Nope.
Oh, can I? Yeah. Wait, did I even? Now she's over there. Should I go over there? Oh, I thought she committed suicide. What the? What's up with all these? What's over here?
Up by your lonesome?
Oh, it's a secret. August 1st, 1718, I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail at midnight. They joined the other escapees aboard the Swiftsure, bound for better shores. I pray I shall be able to join them soon. The founders have taken everything from me, from all of us. What little gold I contributed is now gone. Or behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough. At dawn, we go forth to take back what's rightfully ours. They did not stop us at the treasury. They shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here, should I fail you, know that I only wished us happiness and prosperity. Perhaps you will still have a chance for yourselves.
Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Actually, let me check out the journal for a second. Devin. Oh. I thought there would be a quick drawing or something. Even though Drake would not be in the mood for anything. Elena, bad girl. Something like that. Oh, over there. Whee!
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Oh!
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor.
Traitor.
It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Darn.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Is she coming? Okay. Whoa! You teleported! Jesus!
More gibbets.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.